chair of the club. And Group Captain Mark Hedson, who's been the project officer for our Centenary celebration.
You are Chief Executive Miles Sullivan.
Yes.
Well, this is the occasion then.
Sorry, I'm not cooking for you today, but another time.
And John Fisher, I present, has been running the project to build.
As if you step up, you can see the detail.
I very much hope, and in fact I'm sure you would agree, that Ben's work really does capture you, and thank you again for visiting, and thank you for sitting for this portrait. You're not working. Spare pen.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.